the Army. We are back with another video. In the last episode, in episode 5, you just saw me give the cure to Jill, and now we got a defender, so we're gonna do that. Exactly.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
What the fuck? I'm literally gonna die. Would you like to... No, I don't want to lower my difficulty. I'm fucking moving. Oh shit! Oh my god, these motherfuckers! Leave me the fuck alone!
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's a real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Sunshine?
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself. Crazy bastard.
Where is he?
I went underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility's under... ground, beneath this hospital. I'm all contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
What am I missing that's here? I'm missing something that's obvious. What the fuck? I'm gonna need my lock picking because now I can lock pick everything.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Oh, she knows instantly it was Nikolai. Okay. Thank you. Ooh, no fucking way. I'm gonna about to find the Magnum. It will not be giving me Magnum ammo unless I'm getting a Magnum. Okay, before I jump down there, I'm gonna go to the staff room real quick and go from there. So if I go over here, guys, and the nursing station's over here. Staff room's here with a simple lock. Okay, I can do this. Just don't want to die that way, I'll tick you up that way. Are you telling me down here that's gonna be the crate down right over there is going to be the Magnum? Because that's the only thing I can think of that crate being. Having to wait till I'm Jill for this. If it's a 50 gal. Collect all weapons in campaign. So there's something in this hallway that I need. Oh, I forgot about this crate. Let's unlock the last door. Unlock all safes. Unlock all safes, lockers, storage boxes, and pickable locks. Damn. You fucking with me? I did that. Damn.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Very nice to know that I have a way down. There we go. Huh. Okay, what the fuck? Well, guys, this is gonna be it for this episode. I don't even know how to end this episode. This is confusing as hell. Won't even let me turn around. But yeah, this is gonna be it. And let's save it real quick before I go. Now I can go. Do